Hello everybody, my name is Rune Aldred of the Nerdgasmic Goodfellas, and I'd like to welcome you back to another episode of Batman Arkham Origins. If you missed the last episode, you can find it in the index card up above, in which we finally get to meet who the Joker is.
Frankly, I'm glad. Your self-righteous posturing is getting on my nerves.
Knock it off, Whiskies.
Well, I guess that's one way to solve a problem.
Okay, but what problem did that solve, Enigma?
Well, isn't this a shocking turn of events? Batman's giving up.
I'm not giving up, I'm just changing perspective. That's what I thought.
Stay away.
Any of you guys got a gun? No?
The show's down here.
Stop just immediately perking up, bro.
I never wanted to hurt you.
The second you put on the mask, you did.
Remember to grab him. Disappointed, Batman. You do realize there are other ways to overcome obstacles beyond smashing them.
What? Okay, there we go. And that disabled defense. Whiskies, you better, yeah, that's right, you go under the bed. You know you're being in trouble right now.
Who needs doors anyway?
God, why are you cats so rambunctious? Are you...
You're cheating, aren't
you? Are
you
kidding?
You're getting help from someone.
Are you kidding?
Who's smart enough to outsmart me?
No one's helping me, Enigma. Did you ever consider maybe you're not as clever as you think?
Says the man who seems to have mistaken Christmas Eve for Halloween. In case you haven't noticed, I've got the entire city under surveillance, feeding me all of its dirty little secrets. And I did it all on your watch, oh great guardian of Gotham. So, what do you have to say to that?
Well, to be fair, you look like IT support, so, you know, you putting up the network relay towers doesn't really do any justice against that. Alright, so let's see. We gotta go to the steel mill.
We got company! Can't be much left of them now! We got problems!
Available units
calling
status. Possible assignment
incoming.
There we go.
No one's getting in or out.
Woo! And there we are. Yeah, that was just a bad plan all along. That was just bad on my part.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I kill your friend? Whoops! My bad!
mission failed. All right, let's try this one more time.
Hey, whatever they're doing, Black Mask deserves it.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a few whacks of the old boss myself.
Me neither. But you think we can trust the new guy?
A guy who calls himself the Joker? Hell no. But you can't cross him either.
Ain't that the story of our lives?
Not again. Somebody come here.
At least I'm still standing.
Disable his guns.
Something's after me.
Pretty sure I thought I disabled that dude's weapons.
I've isolated the electromagnetic signal on electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
And throw it past the objective. Whip it back. Boing! 4 out of 10 destroyed. Sent to the steel mill. I believe this is where I fight Copperhead, if I'm not mistaken.
The new boss is one hell of an actor. I had no idea it was him under the mask.
Me neither. He was a spit image of Psionis. How long do you think he's been impersonating him?
Days, weeks maybe? Who cares?
What I care about is what in the hell Rocco and the guys are still doing down there. It's after midnight.
They're changing the security codes and interrogating the Black Mask. That's what I heard.
Sounds like we'll be here all night. I heard the boss tried to ice Batman at the bank, but screwed it up.
Yeah, tried to blow up the bank right on top of him. Huge explosion. Almost brought down the building. Who the hell knows how the bat survived? It's like he came back from the dead.
See, that's the problem with the new boss. All these theatrics. All Roman wanted Batman dead, it'd be a shot to the head and one in the chest for good measure. Pair of cement shoes and throw him in the river. Ain't no one's coming back from that. I don't care who
effective.
You are.
Yeah, Joker could learn a thing or two from Psionis. You want someone dead? Fill him with lead. It doesn't have to be some kind of stage show.
You know that. I know that. But something tells me a man who goes by the name Joker ain't gonna be learning that lesson anytime soon.
And here's the lesson for you guys.
You got no chance against us!
Gonna get back up!
Just let me live. I'll leave town tonight.
I love that Batarang combo. You could really clear house with that Batarang combo.
You see what happened down there?
What are you going on about now?
All our guys, gone. Like they vanished. Vinny, Paul, Frank. The bat, who is?
The bat. Here?
He's probably out for revenge after the boss tried to off him.
Yes, because I am the vengeful type. I think I'm good to walk around. Okay, so my claw does reach that high. So, okay, am I able to... Yep, just do pluck it.
I'll need to find the access code to unlock this door. I'll need to find the access code to unlock this door.
So which way do I go? Go this way. Yep. Okay.
Listen, anyone, including the bat, opens that door, the full hole. That thing's fully automated. Never miss.
How do you know it works?
Trust me, it works.
And this is how we're gonna get in. Swoop myself in.
Frankie Hotfoot.
Frankie Hotfoot. Oh my god, dude.
This'll help.
Game's starting to lag up a little bit.
Wait, you like cash? I got...
Wait, you like cash? Let me go to Roman's cash vault here.
I need to hack that computer so I can find the
Dead
security
Shot,
code.
Deadshot, Copperhead, Electrocutioner, Deathstroke, Firefly, Bane, Shiva, and Croc. At least three people on that list I've gone through already.
Alfred, I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Huh, my internet just went out.
Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now.
All right, thank you, Alfred. Alright, let's just do a little spray painting right here. Nice little extortion file.
Files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him.
And something you'll come to learn a lot about. Chemicals.
That
we're being stalked, young Bruce. go. Detonate. A lot of Enigma packets in here. Rip the grate off the wall. Can't batarang the camera, that's clearly watching me.
I'll need to find a way inside that room.
Come on! Why are you messing with the crate? We're supposed to be locking this place down. Whatever. Siri! Knock it off!
Okay, let me shut it down.
Why we gotta lock this place down anyway? Joker expecting the cops?
I heard it ain't the cops he's worried about. It's the bad.
The bad? That guy for real?
Put a foot?
Yeah, put a foot. Don't go face the green and purple are an acceptable color.
That's where you're wrong. Green is the...
I'm not happy you noticed me.
That mask is weird. Officially.
Time's
up, freak show.
Come on.
Easy picking.
Okay, I gotta get out of this corner here. How about we don't?
That's here, people. Get ready.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The mother hover.
You understand me? Deader than dead. He gets past us, and any of you that survive will wish you were deader than dead, too.
Dead asshole. Who are you? Yeah, take me out of the detective version.
I'm gonna save her every minute of beating you to death.
Here we are. line it. Hook, line, and sinker.
To find a way to get through that wall.
Yeah. Will you, like, do what I want you to do, Bats, please?
That's more like it.
Good old Copperhead.
My evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. Huh. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
There he has. Out of you. You got me extremely messed up right now.
Perfect timing. You made your point.
Yo, and then break his arm. Another point. Upgrade to sword, temporary disobedience, speaker in the predator encounters. Glide boost attack. Attack the device. Narcotics. Narcotic. I'm so smart.
Sionis in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me think. He did give us that raise he promised us. Oh, wait. No, he never did. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
Get out of here! I'm gonna kill both of you. Slowly. With my own hand.
Convert takedown.
No! Please! You're
very strategic with it.
Our jammer should be working again.
Mm-hmm. cut him loose, which petrifies the crap out of him. Take him down.
No! No!
Knock him out. Well, that was easy.
You're waiting for something?
Yeah, I'm investigating, Roman. Ooh, C4 or drugs. Either which way, a fun time.
Still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like? You wouldn't.
Well, hello there.
Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll pay.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other. What did you do to me?
Hit me with a neurotoxin.
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison.
Right there.
Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way.
Right.
All I need is one drop of poison.
And let's watch. There we are.
There. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
Alright, reach the antidote drop point. We can make it.
I won't last long without the antidote. I need to get back up to ground level.
We're working on it, Bruce. We're working on it. I mean, you're only moving at like 3 stumbles a second.
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint
me. Well, thank you, Alfred. Words of encouragement. I love it.
Please. Some... Save me. If you'd only come sooner. What were you doing?
Stalking the air vents in episode 2.
A real hero would have saved me.
I love how you guys assume I want to be a hero. I'm not a hero. I'm vengeance.
You let me die. How many more must perish before you realize? Savior, you're a curse upon this city, a plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone. We were better off without you.
So creepy.
I'd still be alive without you. Please, you have to save me. Please.
There's Copperhead again.
Can do.
Yeah, pretty much just counter and hit. Get ready for one of the more annoying boss fights.
Then I will break the left of you. You are trying so hard. It won't be long now.
Fighting. What does it look like I'm doing? I have one more room full of people.
Pendejo! This is a... only... time to finish you up! Are you struggling? You should be dead!
Sorry. here to disappoint. Okay. Now I gotta do the whole fight over again.
Lo siento, Batman, pero mi veneno es la muerte. Now, sleep.
I understood death. Dead. Death. Muerte. That was all I understood out of that. Third time the charm, right?
I will pick you up. Peace, bye. Watch me. Another thing.
You come the fuck on.
Tell me, how will you defeat the Phantom?
Oh my.
You think your toy can
goodness,
save you?
Dude.
Keep trying.
I am trying so hard. I appreciate you noticing. Come on.
Time to finish you off. Watch this is a fight. Pendejo. Watch me. Your efforts only.
All right. Here we go.
You think you're cured? My poison is still in your veins and it will remain there as long as you live, which won't be very long.
Just Murchison, I had enough of you.
You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did.
Well, that was not easy at
Alfred,
all.
Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
All right.
Just leave me here. And when I do, you're dead.
I don't think you're getting out of there anytime soon, Copperhead. God, that was an annoying fight. Not dumb. And I wouldn't consider this luck either. Boop. That flip sent people flying.
I should destroy the canister before moving on.
There we go.
Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound.
Oh,
find
my
a source,
neck hurts.
And I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.
Destroy the drug stashes. No data available.
I'm not picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
All right. Well, everybody, I am going to end this episode here. I am having a weird migraine going on right now, and I can't really focus. So if you guys enjoyed the video, hit the like button, share with your friends, followed by Rocket Dog, whomever you get to share videos with. As always, if you missed anything in the Batman Arkham Origins playlist, you can find it in the bottom left in-screen annotation. The upper right takes you to the Drinking Corner podcast. The other two in-screen annotations will take you to a recommended video. And to subscribe to the group channel. Remember to hit the bell icon to be notified when videos come out. And we'll see you in the next video. Toodaloo, everybody.